Hi everyone, in today's video you will learn what's new in macOS Sonoma 14.3 and how to update your Mac to the latest version. Apple released macOS Sonoma version 14.3 on January 23, 2024. The update size is 1.83 gigabytes. This update offers minor new features such as collaborate on playlists in Apple Music, allows you to invite friends to join your playlist, and everyone can add, reorder, and remove songs. Emoji reactions can be added to any track in a collaborative playlist in Apple Music. AppleCare and Warranty in settings shows your coverage for all devices signed in with your Apple ID. This update also provides enhancements, bug fixes, and security updates for your Mac. For more information on the security content of this update, please check out the support page. The link to the page will be added to the description box of this video. I will install the new update on my M1 MacBook Pro and share any issues that may arise during this process. To avoid any potential data loss, backup your Mac in advance or clone your internal disk to an external drive. Let's get started. To update your system, click on the Apple logo in the top left corner of your screen and select System Settings. Then click General on the left sidebar and click Software Update. To learn more about the macOS Sonoma 14.3 release, click More Info. Next, click Update Now. Then agree to the terms and enter your admin password to install. The installation has started. It will take a while. I'll pause recording the video and resume when the installation is complete. I will also let you know if I encounter any problems during the installation. It's now time to do some cleaning. If you are finding value and learning something new from my videos, please subscribe. Your subscriptions inspire me to create more content that matters to you. Thank you. The installation of macOS Sonoma version 14.3 on my M1 MacBook Pro is now complete, and it took around 20 minutes. The Apple logo and a progress bar appeared 4 times throughout the installation, including one brief black screen. I didn't face any issues during the installation process. And I can now run macOS Sonoma 14.3 on my M1 MacBook Pro. If you are considering upgrading to macOS Sonoma, check out my step-by-step installation tutorial. You can find the link in the video's description box. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.